Well, that's two VODs at least. No idea what caused that. The internet was fine. It just lost everything. Well, okay. I guess I won't bother trying to do music, and I'm not going to do a BRBX screen. Okay. So, let's put this away. And then I wish I turned music on before I quit, because I probably don't have it on. I probably want it on. Minty's on. Probably not the best idea to do the redeem as soon as the game's starting, I don't know. Why didn't it work? I'm not seeing anything. Did anyone see anything? They should have worked. I didn't see anything. Give me a second, I'll work on it. Let me just let this load. Hey, you're playing Season 3, don't look at that. Okay. Wow, okay, we get the original Overwatch 2 screen, but with Overwatch League skins, which is intriguing. You saw it? Wait, it worked for you? I didn't see it. Okay. Well, that's weird. Let me try myself. Oh, you saw my comp rank. Okay, cool. I didn't have time to look at anything. I didn't have time to. Hold on. Guys, why can't I see my stream? Can you guys see the stream? Can you guys see the stream? No, wait, yeah, I can. Never mind. I just need to refresh the entire app. Okay, so something's wrong with my redeems. Something went wrong with my trigger fire. They're all defunct. I don't know why, but they're all defunct. They don't work. They just don't work anymore. Something. That's another thing to fix. Okay, well. Go ahead and grab my battle pass. Wow, look, it's zero. I can't believe it. It is zero. Immediately receive 28 rewards now. But they're both the same price, so wouldn't it be best? Okay. Go ahead. Go ahead, take it. Yeah, I know. I just bought it. You don't need to show me. Okay. So obviously first comes with, oh, hey, you just get the straight up? Okay. I guess I won't argue with that. That was the skin that I really wanted. I just got it for getting the pass. Why is my trigger fire broken? Like, what could have happened? I might need to reapply my stream key or something. It's ridiculous. Why would it do that? I'm waiting for Minty to pick me up, so. You didn't go to the training room first? I don't have time, and he wants to invite me to the group. I mean, I know I could have done it and then asked, but I didn't want to. It's not like I have all the time in the world. I might do it anyway if I'm made lead. But I'm not. Oh. Nah, we'll do some practice range. So you wanna go in blind? No, we'll do the training room. We'll do the training room. All right. Let's let the model render. All right.
Spend every moment growing into who you truly are. Up and at 'em.
Okay. Oh, that's the pedal. That's the flower platform. Oh, interesting. It tells you when you've been life gripped. Okay. So, interesting that they put the pedal on his right click. I actually didn't know that. Okay, and so that means that M1 is heal. It charges like Symmetra's M1.
Life from life.
Okay. And then to change to damage, you need to do something. What do you need to do? Oh, do you need to scroll? Yeah, you scroll. Okay, so you scroll to change from damage to heals, which is interesting. You get the Needler effect. I'm expecting them to combust. Not bad in terms of damage there.
A touch of regrowth.
Okay. There's gonna be so many times when I'm at when I'm trying to heal that I'm accidentally gonna do damage. That's with the different characters, and luckily it's all characters you use. You do see a lot of there is a lot of healing Symmetra in him, you know, like that's like portal, right? You can use it to move people. Obviously, his hold it down to do a larger heal is just like her M1, and let's see what else do we have. Oh yeah, that's right. He has a dash, like the lightning dash. And then there we go. That's the grab. And it has a 16 or 17 second cooldown, one of the two. A pretty large cooldown. I think Minty just tried to pull me off the edge and then got pulled off the edge instead. Yeah, he says I tried it. I tried it.
That should do it.
Okay, so okay, goodness gracious, you can't be pulled off. Okay, so they did set up guardrails. I heard about that. So they set up guardrails to prevent you from pulling people off the edge. Not really gonna. There's not going to be a way that people from pulling into dangerous areas. So, like, you could easily pull someone straight into a death blossom if you wanted to. There's nothing stopping them from doing that.
You're better off with me.
But not be able to pull people off the edge is pretty nice.
The air calls.
Oh yeah, I did that. Oh, he's getting carried away. He's getting carried away. Okay, all right. So then we get the massive heal. Oh god. No, sorry. Dang it.
Life from
I need to do this. Massive heal. Let's go.
Life.
Okay, so huge initial heal and then pulsation heal as well. So it does heal on occasion. It lasts for a considerable amount of time. Goodness gracious.
Find cover.
Okay, so now he has a reference to the ultimate ending, which is intriguing.
Eight scene to go. A perfect world of perfect prison. Better?
His ultimate can be destroyed kind of fast. Oh, it can take damage. Okay. That might be why it lasts so long. I see.
Life protects life.
Okay. So it can take damage. Blazer, hi, how you doing? Sorry, for some reason something has affected my trigger fire lines, and I don't know why. They were working earlier, I think, and now they just stopped working. I don't know what happened, but I need to figure it out.
Up and at him.
Oh yeah, then that's the throw button.
Safety in numbers. That should do it. Take care.
I gotta place a wall that don't go through walls of any kind within the circle. Okay.
The air calls. I'm sharper than I look.
I keep forgetting that. So here's my question. Why? I don't know. Like I would have preferred if they didn't make the damage to heal a toggle. I'm not really used to that, obviously. I would have preferred it being like an alternate fire or something. But you're used to it? Yeah, I know you're used to it. I know.
Life protects life. Time for spring.
Time for spring. Yeah, we got Life Weaver.
My find cover.
Double.
The warmth of firelight.
Aspects of a lot of characters use shields later on. Drizzy is very happy. She put in a lot of hours trying out Lifeweaver. Does that mean that you bought the battle pass, Drizz? Or were you just trying out the training room? Or did you unlock him via playing or what? Or do you get to play him free? I think they said something about you get to play him free for a limited time. Oops, damn it.
That should do it.
Life protects life.
There we go.
A perfect world is a perfect prison.
Yep.
Lots more options from above.
Double.
I guess it is really easy to tell when he's in damage mode, though, with this big flower you've got there. It already looks like I've got a gold weapon just because of the coloring. It looks like I've got. Oh God. Why?
Come here, will you?
He's got a decent distance with this heal. He's got a decent distance with it. Let's see how far back I can go. Okay, like. Good God, such a range. Okay, so like, that's pretty far away.
Life protects life. Don't feel bad. I don't.
Whoa. Don't feel bad. I don't. Yeah, he's not getting any of it because of that wall.
My tree is gone. Find cover.
If you like this inspirational quote, he's a very inspirational person. Oh, you can put it on. Oh my God, you can put it on the platform. Michi just showed me. They even have a falling animation for the tree to show you. Like, that's interesting. Let me do that. Oh, now Michi's gonna show me the three changes. Mercy aim toggle, Metro style shooting, Echo's aim, kick on the style, opposite recoil, Mercy. You better be the best, then.
A touch of regrowth.
It's like, what if I... Ah, dang it, what's with my frames? Why? Stop.
Life protects life.
So then I can do this.
The air calls.
It bounces. It bounced. It ruined it. It ruined it. No.
The tree is falling. Take care.
Look at Brig now. Look at that. Look at that. I mean, she just she basically does become another tank. It does become a little bit of a micro goats for like a second when she uses her ult, but. Let's damage those. Ugh. It's crazy. Okay, so let's do this. Let's go this first.
For spring.
And then
life protects life.
And then can I I can heal up there. and then once that goes away. It drops and it actually has like an animation to this one.
Better.
And Moira can coalesce while she's ulting as well. That's the thing that they
You're
changed.
Better off with me.
Pain is inevitable.
Need a lift?
Mind your surroundings.
sometimes.
Double.
The warmth of firelight.
Alright. Surrender. Okay, so watch. You'll get watch. Coalescence. That is... That's a little crazy. That's a little crazy. Being able to do that is pretty nuts. Bruce can still stun against other shields. Nice. I know I'm lead. When are we getting the Talantis thing? It's Bob and Weave. But when are we getting Talantis? I don't know when that happens. Is that just a default map that can pop up or what? Ryan has his up, her bash can still stun. Gosh, it's evil. God, it's so fucking evil. She's gonna bash twice in her ult. You have to be on point with it. That's her ult game. You can guarantee a dual Ryan and break ult. Bash the enemy shield and shatter. Yeah, you just, or you could do a classic bash enemy Ryan shield and D.Va bomb. Like D.Va bomb, and as soon as he's holding it up, just bash him. God damn it. That's just so much. Oh, I did get support, but alas.
Keep in, I will not leave a broken world behind.
Science holds the key to understanding.
So if you're facing another Ryan, it's hard for them to block your ult if you're stunned. It's gonna be a life weaver every game. You can bet your life on that. Come on, get back here. Perfect, that's perfect, perfect, perfect. Dang it, you raced it away. Yeah, you got invited for comp because you're the best. Okay, I think we're using maybe a few too many ults. We're good. Ow! What the heck? Oh my god. Okay, I mean, that's cool. That'll do. I mean, I guess enemies can trigger that, right? So that's kind of weird. But it's easy to notice, you know, which one's his and which one's not. Sorry, people, you know you're supposed to play Overwatch as well. It's good to, I mean, more and more people are playing, it seems like. It kind of fell off for a few years, it feels like. And it becoming free to play meant a whole lot. Oh my god, wow. That was quick. Wow, apparently she's not as strong as I thought. I think she was just low on health. These people who are employed the original Overwatch, they're high ranked. High ranked people want to play. Come on, get down here. I didn't mean to say good kitty, I meant to say get down here. Ah, goddamn it. Yeah, sweats. What is that symbol for? What is that? Oh, is that his pedal? Is that his, like, pedal symbol? Probably. They still haven't added the on fire meter. They talked about it, but they did not do it. Not yet. They've been talking about working on it, though. That was a waste. Oh no, here we go. Yeah, that Ryan's gonna be really angry about that. Ryan is angry about the pull there, I can tell. Oh god. Hi boy. he just takes me up there. He just takes me up on a floating Super Smash stage in the sky. Ah, fuck. They didn't touch. Oh my god. Oh my god. How? That. Oof. That is a C9 because they were absolutely winning that fight. They were totally winning the fight and they just didn't touch. They're so angry at each other. Right. Oh, cool. They have a new UI. Okay, they just keep getting better with this, really. They keep getting better with this UI here. It's hard to figure out what to do when I pulled the diva to give her immunity through the dragons, but I think it ruined her role. Yeah, see, it's all about the paranoia. It's so easy to get paranoid about the whole thing. Welcome to Paris! Who here remembers Paris?
In my world, there are no secrets.
Want to take a guess which tank counters him most? I'd say a tank with a lot of movement, because he can move around, he can dash around, he can use his platform to get away. But one that can also block all the damage that he's doing. And also an ult that can outdo the amount of healing that his ult does, so I don't know, I'd say D.Va does a lot for that. D.Va's ult does too much damage for his ult to withstand. She has a lot of movement, so does he, so they, you could easily move around to stop anything that he's doing. Ball. I don't fully agree with that. But Ball was going to be my second guess, so I decided to go with D.Va instead. They're very, very similar in terms of being able to move around quickly. I think D.Va's way better for the peel. D.Va's better for the peel, better for the ult against his ult. Ball is completely vulnerable to his damage. I just disagree. I'm not even doing anything. I'm just standing and waiting and listening.
Mistake.
I felt a little bit mean. I'm gonna hide. You know, ball can grapple your platform. Okay, that's interesting, but I still don't think that has that makes him a counter. Because D.Va can literally thrust any fucking where, you know. She could. I mean, like as long as it's not on cooldown, she's just up and down and all around.
¿Qué onda? Hello. Sorry about that.
Yeah. Oh, that's right. You can heal from you can heal from Life Weaver's death, which is interesting. I forgot about that. I wonder why they added that.
Was good, and I'm back.
A pleasure.
Please don't kill me. Ah. Hey.
Translocators in place.
Oh God. Ow! Kicked to death. Hi. You greet me with your
they
foot?
They really have it out for me.
Oh, no, not Life Weaver. What? Why? I was like, I didn't want to hit Minty, so I was like trying to jump around. Yeah. Why? I wonder why load times are taking so long. It's so weird. It doesn't really make much sense to me. You know, the start of a season, everyone's playing, everyone gets to try out the new hero. Why is it taking so long to queue? I mean, like yesterday, no new hero. I queued really fast in the middle of the night. You're 5 seconds for hours, and your queue times were always no less than 12 minutes. Huh.
They want their hands on it, and they're willing to cut my nails together.
Sounds about right.
These frames aren't helping me. These drop frames are not good. What the hell? What the hell? Why is it doing this all of a sudden? Now, this is something I could easily repair if I understood how. Without having to spend a cent.
Forward,
there he is.
Oh yeah, there's the health bar. Man, I was trying to eat it, but I didn't. I was trying to eat it. Pull the pulse, your birthday is officially over. I'm gonna say happy birthday anyway, because I'm a rebel. Happy birthday. Okay, ice block is out. Let's see. Here we go. Whatever. He's also got such an easy to hit hitbox, you know? And as D.Va's just like headshot, constant damage. Of course, Paul could do that too. Again, they're very alike in points. It's not Lydia's birthday anymore, junk. Okay, well, I guess that's closer. Crap. I tried to eat it, but I didn't. See, Driz? I don't need to bother trying to hook onto a platform that he's hiding on. That's way too much work. I can thrust up there and knock him off immediately. I don't even need to do anything, I just boop into him. He can no longer take that as a defensive position. And it's also a lot more direct than trying to swing. I know these are people playing the new guy. I get it. I'm just saying, as someone who's been playing for a long time, this is what I think. Crap! Walls out. Wait. Let's destroy that then. Wow, that thing does have a lot of health, doesn't it? I don't know. Was it pulled out of the way? Was it pulled out of the way of the bomb? I don't know, I didn't see. Does it say if the tree's destroyed? It's gotta say if the tree's destroyed. They've gotta have an icon for that. There's no way they don't. He's got such a sweet voice. They're gonna lock me in, so I gotta be ready for that. Nope. Crap, man! It's like all my eats are missing. Nice, you keep pulling me out of it. I'm not getting enough healing. She's holding a lightsaber. That son was behind. Okay, I just got the platform. Is there not an icon for that either? Huh. I'm sure there's an icon to destroy the tree. Come on, come on. Come on, I gotta be on point for this because I think she's gonna grab. Okay, no, there is no symbol for it. That's interesting. There's no symbol to destroy for the destroyed tree. That's really interesting. Kinda wonder if they're gonna do anything about that. I'd like to know when that thing's down, even if it's huge and you can't miss it. But the bomb does clear the tree, which is another reason why I think Eva's a good choice. But man, this Zarya's crazy. God damn. Maybe he's doing a good job though. Careful though, you don't want to use this to get off point. I can see that happening in some games. That'd be awful. Nice job. I love his like flower petals wiggle. Tracer is a pain in the ass. God. No! Oh, he tried to pull me out. Ah! Oh, God. Do I get old church for attacking that? Oh, God. No! Holy shit, I got her. I got her. Oh my god. Gold chunks down. We gotta do something about this tracer, man. Oh my god. I like how it says life rip. I should have saved it for when we turned the corner. I just didn't think we would. Not this soon. Ah, fuck. That's gonna be big. Hanzo got it. Someone's gotta. Do I wanna dive that Ana? No, we're dead. No, the anti. Oh, dude, the anti sucked. That hurt a lot. Nice, good job. We just need to kill the. If we kill the tracer, that's a huge kill. But she's probably got pulse. Oh no. Come on. Oh god. No. Nice. Pulse is in! Got the Hanzo. Oh, come on! It was a good, good try though. Hey, GG. Select your hero. Midi says I can try. Especially you keep them in Anna's back line, right?
Into who we truly are.
Today's a good day for some mayhem.
Yeah, he does have a distance, doesn't he? Is that a good luck, like I really wish you good luck, or a good luck like a snarky good luck? Okay, I've already fucked up. That's, well, hey, you know what? I did that on purpose. I did that on purpose. See, I already fucked up because I used the right click to try to do damage, just first thing. And there go my frames. There we go again. Okay, that's gonna keep being a fucking problem. I don't play any Mercy, so.
It's not embarrassing if you're shameless.
Irrepressible.
I've got a needler. Holy shit. Holy shit. Holy shit. I should have pulled. I should have pulled there. I'm sorry. Yeah, I got. He seems to be slower, yeah. I didn't do that. That wasn't me. She just blew herself to smithereens. I'm sorry. I just slingshotted the freaking Winston. He was jumping and I hooked him. I really inhaled him. Rats. No, that's it, GG. Anyone must use it. Oh my god. Yeah, the Cass and the Ryan are on a team together. That was totally strategized. They're in like a group together.
Orisa is here.
Windborn.
I don't think the tower counts as being someone on the point. Your life weaver is airbending.
Fight's not over yet. All we have to do is win this round.
Irrepressible.
I got you. That's not good. Nope. No. I'm in a bad place already. Very bad place. He's behind me. Yeah, I don't have any time to be on the offensive here. I thought for a second maybe I could get on the offensive.
Beneath the soil.
The ice, I mean. God.
Be
feeling better.
Ladies and gentlemen, start your engines.
Long by the side.
It's not good.
Life protects life.
Over here. Over here. No, never mind. Ah, fuck me.
Find cover.
You always charge, but you never think.
Ready for you.
You always charge, but you never think. Oh, that's cool. He puts his hands together. Yeah, it's too quiet. This guy suck. That'd be hard to hit. No, the sauna is pretty good. Okay, we're gonna need to group up.
I walked into that one.
Yeah, I did.
Taking the point. Watch my six.
He's in very good spirits after dying. Oh, fucking hell. What a fucking ballsy cast. Look at that. He's just there, man. He just could do whatever he wanted. That's it, GG. Get an aid.
Play of the game.
Man. Yeah, that hurt. Why does he keep saying that? Yeah, I wonder why it's taken so long.
Arriving at
Thank you.
into who you truly are.
What if I did this? Okay, and then. What? Zed, no! Why would you do such a thing? He just like kicked me out of the way, like as if to save my life. It went flying off the edge. Bye-bye. My grapple means nothing here. Ow. He hates me.
To disappoint my mother again.
Fucking same.
Je sens que je vais bien m'amuser. Take care of each other out there.
Frames life.
The barrier's weakened.
Novishkar. We're gonna think Life Weaver would like this place. Dang it. Life Weaver and Lucio have really got to get along. He's so frustrated with me. I'm such a little brat. Thinking today.
Thank you. Somebody call.
Potential needs to be taken.
That party was boring.
I keep forgetting I have that. I keep thinking I'm gonna toss it. You know, I'm just gonna leave it. That's what I want. Oh, the mine got him, okay. This now, huh? Okay. I haven't expected it at all. I don't know why we. I mean, that's. pretty sudden, but we did take out Tank. I tried to take out Fonzo as well. Alright, I've got ult.
Ready to activate the EMP.
Here we go. Didn't mean to go that way. They're an- oh god, what? Really? Here we go, here we go, here we go! Thank you. Can I hack that? Oh, I got the Lucio instead. I don't know if I can, though. Alright, into the forest! They might have grab. No, actually, I don't see it on them. Oh my god, thank you, actually. Like the, like what, the excursion funnels or whatever? The portal too. Ah man, I was being babysat.
Let me try that again.
Oh wait. Good job. Wait, I'm sorry, what? Why did we do that? Fish off. I've got all.
EMP charge.
Got him. Nope, can't hack it. Okay. Got him. I have player kill streak. A little bit too obvious of a place. Oh god. See ya. Shit. I should have used my translocator instead, but. That was good though. Doesn't look like much is happening.
Let's get back online.
Let's get the payload moving again.
There you go.
My ultimate is ready.
Fucking hell. Fucking hell. I don't know, man. I feel like I'm doing pretty good. There's a lot of targets. Okay, this might go in our favor. Let's go. We just gotta do it well. Oh god, never mind. That's not good at all.
Always plan an exit.
Oh god. Okay. Well, tell me they don't see that. I'm gonna need it to touch, maybe.
30 seconds remaining.
Over here. Almost out of time.
I'm gonna need it to touch. Maybe.
Why?
Hop on.
Oh god. She's got grab. She needs to go first. She's got grab. She needs to go first. She needs to go first. It's too late. He doesn't even have to use it. Good try though.
Play of the game.
Never heard that one before. I mean, is this the only... You think that we would have a... Oh, wait, well, we do have this, but you haven't seen this one. That's pretty cool. But I still haven't seen a Life Weaver menu. Wow. It's just like the sci-fi version of his song.
Traveling to Petra. Taken the lead. Cheers, love. It's time to save the world.
Think thrice. Yeah, when did she say cut you steering? She said if she blinks three times. Wait a minute. Is that a free thing in the past, or is that... I mean, honestly, that's like the skin I wanted the most, and they just kind of like dropped it with the pass. Like, first thing. That's how I played Lifeweaver. Okay. I heard that they were letting people play them for free or something. I don't even pay attention to that because it's like you know, it's not something that I particularly need because I got the pass. So. Oh, rather than bottom weave, okay. Are that all arcade modes? You would just play them in all arcade modes, don't you? As soon as people show up, we're out. Traveling to Nepal.
Prepare for battle. Select your hero.
Every moment, growing study into who you truly are.
Nah, you gotta feel and enjoy the music.
I enjoy the mathematics.
Hear me, baby?
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Round one. Capture the objective.
In the flow.
Let's keep down. This dash is pretty natural to me. This weapon sounds like a helicopter. It kind of does. It's just like it's the pedal copter. Come on. Relax. I don't understand, like, why sometimes it's like, oh, yeah, your friends are fine, and sometimes it's like, it's almost like it didn't load the map correctly or something. But some games are like, oh, this is completely fine. You know, not an issue at all. It's very strange.
Turn!
Sorry about that.
Meet your fate.
Meet your strike.
My frames dropped, sorry. I was trying to find the right time to do it. If they start to make up, okay.
Life protects life.
Sorry, that was unnecessary. Whoa. Was he pulled away or something? I think he was. Crap, man. We shouldn't have used both portals, but even though we did, we lost the fight. I like him.
Sorry. Something for the stick. Touch of regrowth.
Duplicating deal.
You can do it, you can do it.
Time for spring.
Oh god. No, 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 no. Man. That sound barrier really helped. Not good. Not good at all. This is not good. They swapped off Bastion.
This should be fun.
Okay. Maybe I need a bit of an upgrade. I don't even know. Like, last night I just played fine for like 5 hours and I was just kind of like, nope, I'm sorry, not to. Stop. Like, why? Stop. I'm gonna lose my mind. No processes are running, obviously, except for the important ones. Oh good, the portal, wonderful. I'm just stalling at this point, I'm so dead. God, what are you doing?
Ah, a familiar sting of failure.
Same, bro.
The air calls.
The
Sounding forth.
Oh God, we're about to get freaking death blossoms. I didn't even get that, dude. I didn't get that. Like, what?
Back again for another try.
Man, look at my damage though. 25. I did 25 damage. I just put everything I had into healing. I was just like, heal, heal, heal. And yeah. Wasn't even enough, so. Legacy coins.
This is no time for diplomacy.
That's pretty sweet. I like that.
Drift into the void.
Get a moonwalk. Sweet. He doesn't even fire, but it does look like a classic highlight intro. It had like a vibe of like the originals. See here. You can wait, hold on. Yeah, okay. That seems good enough. So yeah, the pull isn't as bad as I thought it would be. It's just really, you know, it's just nerve-wracking to use. Apparently you can't pull people off of edges. That's probably something that they're going to need to, like, program. I don't know. Like, I don't know how they manage to program that, but it's probably going to be something that they have to make sure to get right every single map. At least it doesn't seem like you can. They said something about putting, like, guardrails in place. Like, I don't know, invisible, I guess. He's definitely fun to play. It's just all the mechanics, you know, it's like just trying to understand what to press and when, you know, it's definitely more overwhelming than most of the heroes in terms of, and it's more punishing if you make a mistake, right? It's like, you think you're going to do your damage, but you accidentally toss your platform, and so therefore you're just tossing your platform at the enemy, and it's just kind of like, well, there's that's gone. And also, maybe it's even good for them because they have the high ground. So it's all very, it's like punishing if you make a mistake. But I do enjoy his kit. I look forward to using him in a lot of situations. I look forward to finding what he's weak against and what he's strong against. But for now, I've got someone to raid in mind. I'm probably going to be live at like midnight tomorrow for a little bit. I don't know if I'll get any Overwatch in, but I have plenty of time to capitalize on this new season. Give me a second. I always wonder, does everything freeze? No. Good. That's good. Because right now I'm getting a preview of my stream. I'm just like, oh, how does it look? Okay. Let's see. Tyranny is who we're going to go to. I'll see you guys next time. Thank you for being here. Let me get this ready. I got something very important around noon to do, and then work. And I'm nervous if it'll go well, but I really hope it does. You know? Really hope it does. But I'll talk about it on my next stream. I will see you all next time. Thank you.